Hi, my name is Guido, product specialist at Magic FX, and today I'm going to show you guys the SFX safety arm system. As you know, operating SFX is never without risk, which is why we have developed a safety arm system, allowing you to safely activate or deactivate high-risk special effects equipment. The system consists right now of an arm controller, beacon, external e-stop, combiner box, a 19-inch combiner rack, and a DMX injector. The safety arm controller makes it possible to arm and disarm high-risk SFX equipment. This is the start and heart of the system. It is designed based upon European machinery e-stop guidelines, so it is proven technology. This key activated system arms connected hardware when switched on, making it ready to fire. Switching off immediately disarms all connected hardware. When the system is not set up correctly or interrupted by, for example, an e-stop, the reset button on the arm controller turns red. The arm controller is needed to activate the safety circuit and can be extended with various accessories. The arm signal does not interfere with your data or power distribution. This is especially nice for when you are using a timecode show, for example. When something goes wrong, you can deactivate the arm system, shutting down all high-risk SFX equipment. The rest of your show will still continue. When the situation is safe again, you can release the arm system again, arming it, and the show will pick up together with the rest. In an unexpected danger situation, hit the e-stop to immediately shut off all connected FX hardware. The e-stop can be placed anywhere within your arm line, and it illuminates once the system is armed. If an e-stop is hit, feedback is being sent back to the operator, alerting them for an unsafe situation. Once all the e-stops are released again, the operator can reset the system and allow the show to continue. The SFX safety beacon can be added anywhere in the arm line as well and starts to flash when the system is armed. The beacon warns everybody on and around the stage that high-risk SFX equipment is going to be used. The combiner box combines DMX and the arm signal over one cable. It outputs a safety line that is interconnected with the master data line. Multiple combiners make it possible to create star networks that are distributed from one or more central locations. The combiner box also boosts the arm signal, ideal for when longer cable lengths are in place. The 19-inch arm rack makes it possible to use two arm controllers for your SFX safety equipment, or to link both groups to use just one for all four outputs. This makes it the ideal solution for when you work at larger shows, when you have multiple high-risk SFX positions. For example, you can address each output to one certain type of SFX, or divide them into separate positions, for example, catwalk, front stage and upper stage. The 19-inch combiner rack also boosts the arm signal, just like the combiner box. The arm signal is used in a loop, meaning that at the end of each line there needs to be a terminator that loops back the signal. This means that in every connector there either needs to be an Ethercon cable or a terminator. It is also possible to combine the DMX and the arm signal over one cable using the DMX over arm injector. This plug goes in between your DMX console and your arm controller, combining both signals over one cable. In the first setup, DMX and arm cables are separated, ideal for when you use high-risk SFX equipment together with lower-risk SFX equipment, or, when preferred, when you want to have the arm controller close to the stage instead of your front of house. In the second setup, DMX is injected in the arm controller using the DMX over arm injector. From the arm controller, only one cable goes towards your SFX equipment. In the third setup, the DMX controller is connected to a combiner box together with the arm controller. The arm cable that comes out of the combiner box has now both data and arm combined over one cable, going towards your SFX equipment. The combiner box also boosts the arm signal. In the fourth setup, two combiner boxes are used to create two output lines, for example, for stage left and stage right. In the fifth setup, the 19-inch combiner rack is used together with the DMX splitter to combine the lines and in order to create a star network. In the 6 setup, an extra arm controller is connected. A bigger setup to control different SFX separately if preferred. For example, one arm controller for a FLAMEBLAZER and one arm controller for the stadium shots. As you can see, you can make a lot of different combinations. The SFX arm system is the safest way to activate or deactivate high-risk SFX equipment, ensuring the safety of crew, crowd and artists. For more information about the SFX safety arm system, click on the link in the description below to go directly to the product page. You might also find these videos interesting.